today is obviously a very exciting day for Jeffy and Greenie. Today I bought 5 rosy red minnows from Petco, and also known as the Gladiators, and they're going to be facing off against Jeffy and Greenie overnight. Now, I'm hoping to hear top water blowups. I'm hoping to see some chasing action, maybe some double teaming from Jeffy and Greenie. That'd be so dope. But at its worst, the Greenie is probably going to strike Rosy Reds the most, just because that's why I used to feed them. I always feed Rosy Reds because they can survive a lot better than a goldfish can. They look like albino fathead minnows. There's actually one that's not albino that's might be an actual fathead, but I don't know. Research squad, comment below if Rosy Reds are albino fathead minnows. But we're about to release them and into the Coliseum, and we'll see how they survive their first introduction into that tank. And hopefully we'll get some dope blowups and some serious like action from Greenie and Jeffy.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the.
Come back to run an errand, and I don't see a single minnow anywhere. What I do see is a fat, fat Jeffy. Greeny doesn't look like he ate much, but wow, that clean shot fast. I was only gone for a couple of hours, and that happened. Wow. So that is 7 minnows sacrificed to the mighty Jeffy, who actually still seems hungry. He must have gone to work while the room was dark. I'm telling you, they feed at night. They're nocturnal feeders. And that's the way most predators are. So, yeah, he's very hyper. He's like, I want more minnows, please. But I don't know. We'll do it some other time. Thank you. Anyway, thank you for watching this dope video today. It was something different, something really cool that I wanted to share with y'all. I only got two eats on camera, but we can't get all of it, But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Make sure to like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time.